All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to tonight's stream. Post down live real quick. Fortnite Battle Pass. What does that mean? So I played as a warlock today. Live post. Okay, post on Twitter. All right, let's go ahead and get into this stream. Fortnite Battle Pass, what do you mean? Like, you is like a question or a statement? Like, what does that mean? I should have posted on TikTok. Yeah, I think I'm gonna post on TikTok also. I think they got stickers on here. Hold on for a second. Let me. Oh, they got like the same stickers as whatchamacallit? Instagram. Okay. Post on YouTube also, that's Emma. Now that I can post on YouTube. It's like I ain't investing in no membership. All right.
My phone charger. Okay, let's get into this stream.
Just got people just come through the stream, say some old random stuff.
Come now, speak your mind.
I was like about to say, I'm like, hey, words. They're going to leave one thing. At least leave the rabbit crossing the street when they see a sparrow flying through. I got a couple of rabbits. Okay. I should have got some bounties. Dang it. I miss a turn or something? This game be acting weird at times. It's like they have you go back and forth to places, and it's like, man. Where's the little box thinking? Nah, tell me they don't have sectors in here where it's like you can't even like get the box, the crate.
Oh.
Alright, how I get up out of here?
I gotta go back the same way I came?
Nah, there has to be another way. Okay. I thought like I just jumped up out of there, but guess not.
Looking for something?
I mean, I could do that other bounty too.
Any guardians nearby? Local energy fields are spiking like mad.
I thought that was a part of the mission, guess not. It would make a lot of sense if the thing would have just boosted me up on the wall.
Taken!
Filthy creatures. Push them back.
Good headset that I got, because
That thunder, it sounds like it was like actually like came from outside. I'm like, shows that it's clear on my weather app thing on my computer, so I was about to start panicking.
We beat them.
Of course you did. Never had any doubts.
Did I just scrape my sparrow, bruh?
To those in the field, a catch is on its way. I'm not sure what it's up to, but I doubt it's good.
This is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out.
Ain't really expecting a big old giant, whatever that thing's supposed to be. I'm crashing down. Alright.
Brought that walker to its knees.
I thought I heard an explosion.
Yeah, because then we blew it up.
Impressive.
You should get like extra stuff for doing the thing by yourself. Can I like throw these? That's nice. It's like, was this supposed to be master? Yeah, they just don't have, like, no reward there. That makes sense, you know? I didn't want a reward. I never asked for one. I, you know, that's, I'm just playing this game for any old random reason. Is there a mission I was supposed to do? Cage, wow. People in their names, man. Dang, that was a good hit. Or throw, more so. There we go. Didn't want to do that. That's just pointless having that there. It's like, yeah, let's go ahead and play a game and, you know, don't get rewarded. Yeah, that's, I think that's the main reason why people play games.
Glad to see that superconductor is being put to use. I'll leave you to it, but you get in over your head? Call me. I still owe you a rescue or two. Shaw, over and out.
We're hunting dust captains. Kill the mechanics to draw them out.
I don't know why they didn't make this game in third person. Okay, where's that at? No, that hurt. I honestly think this game's like glitching, because even when I play as a hunter and there's a mission that won't even like go forward with what I'm supposed to be doing and stuff, and I'm like, bro, I'm trying to play a game. Seems like ever since they did that old nine in the morning update or maintenance server update, whatever it was, this game's just been acting weird. Let's see if I relaunch the mission. Is it spawning?
Glad to see that superconductor is being put to use. I'll leave you to it, but you get in over your head? Call me. I still owe you a rescue or two. Shaw, over and out.
We're hunting dust captains. Kill the mechanics to draw them out.
Thank you.
last one and act like I don't want to spawn. What is wrong with this game, man? Okay, I'm not supposed to go in this direction, so.
Glad to see that superconductor is being put to use.
It just this game, man. I swear, Destiny 2, it's like something's wrong with that game. People behind that, they just do crack and don't focus on fixing the game. Like, I get the game is like 10 years old. The game came out like 5 years ago, I think. So you mean to tell me there's games out there that's been out a lot longer than that, and they got working servers and all this other stuff, but you mean to tell me it's like you guys can't even like have a mission like progress? Like, it's weird. Really weird. It's like I played a lot of different games before, and Destiny, I'm like, that's one game that just got one too many issues. Why? I don't know. It's like Destiny 1 didn't have that many issues.
Right on track. Danger 3, narrow. 1 kilometer. Prepare to turn left. Keep right. Cap 242 rocks. Forward on track.
Oh, they continue from where the race last left off. Oh, wow.
1 kilometer. Stay on track. Keep on trace. Keep on traces. Leave track. Bump. Rock right to track. Leave traces. Danger 3. Bump. 1 kilometer. Prepare to turn right. Keep straight. Cap 156. Downhill. Bump. Keep left. Cap 172. Rocks. Right to traces. Right to traces. Leave track. Dip. 1 kilometer. Prepare for tight left. Attention. Danger 3. Bump. Keep on traces. Danger 3. Bump. 1 kilometer. Prepare for tight left. On traces. Danger 3. Rocks. 1 kilometer. Prepare for tight right. Attention. Danger 1. Now. Cap 58. Off track. Leave traces. Rocks. Cap 60. Off track. Danger 3. Dunes. 1 kilometer. Prepare for tight right. Attention. Danger 3. Now. Cap 152. Off track. Danger 3.
I didn't have like some old sharp turn like that in the first place.
1 kilometer. Prepare for tight right. Now. Cap 239. Off road.
Bro, where are the turns at?
1 kilometer. Prepare for tight left. Tight left to road. 2 kilometers. Forward on road. Rocks on the right. Nice. Nice going, but we need to be faster. Let's try again, partner.
Well, it would make a lot of sense if I knew where I was going instead of having, like, oh, let's just have it where they just out there doing whatever. Like, we ain't gonna tell them where to go. We're just gonna say, yeah, just get out there and just do whatever. Yeah, that makes sense. You know, I think, yeah, all racers, they do that. They just go out on tracks, don't know where they racing at. First time being there. How big is this map? That was a relatively big map. I think they did say they was gonna add like free roaming at some point. They have like a, I hope they have like a thing where it's like, what do they call it, a race line. So I know how people, they feel about race lines, but I'm like, for a game like this, you need a race line. That tells me absolutely nothing. Line. Okay, so you're just supposed to just guess, just, you know, where you going and stuff. Alright. You know, I've never played a racing game like that before, so I just think that that's kind of weird, but there ain't, like, no official road and stuff. I'm just supposed to just imagination.
Traces. Attention. Danger 3. Bump. Stay on traces. Danger 3. Bump. 2 kilometers. Prepare to turn left. Attention. Danger 2. Bumps. Buildings on the right. Stay on traces. Danger 2.
Why is it like
bumps.
That? I have an all-wheel drive car and it still loses control. I mean,
2 kilometers. Prepare
it's supposed
for
to be an off-road
right.
car.
Attention,
it's like,
three.
It shouldn't lose
Bump.
Control like that. I'm just... I'm trying to like this game, but it's just weird, man.
1 kilometer. Forward on traces.
I can't. Yeah, I think I'm going to just go ahead and end this stream. Because you got where Destiny don't want to load up things. And you got a racing game that's like just no control in the cars whatsoever. You got guests on the tracks and all that crap. And it's like, man, I ain't got time to be out here doing that, so... We gonna raid, because I ain't even trying to do all that extra stuff. It's like, games, it's like, man, developers, they just come out with these, like, halfway made games, and they be expecting, like, oh, okay, no, it's chill. Yeah, people are gonna like these, like, games where it's like, they don't put, like, no real effort into them and stuff. They just come out with whatever. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm telling you, man, it's like, people, freaking developers nowadays, they just... like crackheads in the making. But make sure y'all go follow my good friend Lean. Show love, show support, be greatly appreciated. Until next time, I will talk to y'all later. Thank you everybody that stopped by tonight's stream. Stay tuned for the next stream, and peace.